On a day meant to be for the sentencing of the famous Akasha brothers in the United States for their drug dealing case, it has now emerged of a widespread drug cartel syndicate revealed in court testimonies and documents. The documents lift the veil of smuggling spanning various countries and continents, roping in local law enforcement agencies and a Kenyan businessman cum politician who was embroiled in an alleged drug trade war with the Akashas. KTN's Timothy Oteno tells us more.
The two brothers, Baktash and Ibrahim Akasha, appearing before a United States court, are facing their toughest challenge yet, countering a damning statement issued by this man, 51-year-old Indian Vijayagiri Gaswani, who was once their associate but now turned key state witness, working with the U.S. authorities to help ensure the brothers are slapped with a life sentence. Following a plea deal with the United States lead counsel Amanda Hall, Gaswani testified before court how the brothers conspired to work with President Yoweri Museveni's sister-in-law to establish an illegal drug network of methamphetamine in Uganda. But the racket doesn't end in Uganda. In this court document, Gaswani reveals how the brothers were intent on spreading their empire to Burundi, Tanzania, and Zimbabwe, where they were scheduled to set up meth factories for the production of the illegal substance. But perhaps the most damning of the revelations is a confession by their associate that 30-year-old Ibrahim Akasha engaged in the illegal sale and smuggling of firearms into the country from the Al-Shabaab group in Somalia. The court was told how Ibrahim, quote, worked with an Italian man who brokered the sale of the Al-Shabaab supplied weapons to cargo ship crews that docked in Mombasa, end of quote.
But make sure that tell him it's the same merchandise that you tested.
It's the same thing, but it comes from different people.
Okay.
The 34-page document reveals the Akasha's drug empire, which for decades operated in more than 7 countries, including Kenya, distributing large quantities of heroin, mandrax, cocaine, and hashish all over the world.
This way we don't waste too much time.
Yeah.
While my guy's coming, you go get it. We're here, we just give you the 20,000.
20,000, okay.
Please. Make things easy, you know, for everybody.
Everybody. Yeah, yes. It's making me, but the other guys who are...
No, just tell them there's nothing to worry about, man. You know, this guy is worth millions and not worth 20,000.
I know.
The brothers were nabbed by U.S. Drug Enforcement Agency officers in December 2014 after this undercover sting operation and extradited to face drug trafficking charges in America. The ruling in the case against Baktash Akasha is set to be mentioned on the 16th of next month, with his brother Ibrahim's sentencing scheduled for November the 8th this year. Timothy Otieno, KTN News.